They say the average person dies at 25, but is buried at 75. Hey, I don't care who you are, what race, what age, what gender. I don't care about any of that stuff. But what I do know is that you have a dream inside of you. And that dream you have kept hidden from the world. You've made excuses for it. You've delayed it. You've listened to people telling you to be realistic. But deep down in your heart, you know that you're not living to your potential. And life is now something you're just getting on with. I want to lay some reality on you real quick. Where is the wealthiest place in the world? Do you know? It's not China. It's not Dubai. It's the graveyard. Because in the graveyard, you will find inventions never invented, businesses never erected, songs never sung, books never written, ideas never nurtured, people never realized, because they were scared to take a risk. I'm scared like you. But you want to know something else? You're not in a graveyard yet. We get one life, right? And every passing moment, we would never get back again. You would never start this video with the same perspective you had when you click play. You would never brush your teeth the same way twice in your life. There ain't no rewind button on life. I will never get that breath back ever again. See, this present moment is so precious. We have to be here. We have to be in it and make the most of it. We have to live our dreams now because they are possible. 6,000 years ago, man created the wheel. Only 6,000 years ago, first written language was created. That's it. And if I may remind you, the airplane is only a little over 100 years old. There was no internet 50 years ago. No cell phone. So don't sit here and tell me that everything that can be done has been done when we haven't been here for very long. There are dreams, there are ideas and accomplishments that are waiting to be discovered, that are waiting for you. Helen Keller was once asked, what on earth would be worse than being born blind? She said, it would be so much worse to be born with sight, but no vision. Why can't we have cures for every disease known to man? Why can't we have clean water, food, education for every person on this planet? Why can't we have peace on this planet? Why do we have to die to go to heaven? The earth is already in space. We can have heaven right here, right now, just a shift in this. Why not? Because somebody said it's impossible, it can't be done. I'll tell you this, there's never been a statue erected for a critic. Everybody tell you how to do it, they never did it. Moral of the story is, do you, be you, and be here now. Your dreams are possible. Stop obsessing over these celebrities, Kim Kardashian. Live your life. Step into your greatness. They say the average person dies at 25, but is buried at 75. You know what that means? Unless you figure it out. Don't let this negative world get to you. Don't let it win. Do not go where the path may lead, but go where there is no path and leave a trail.